Little man walks to the door of the castle made of stone. He steps inside and shivers, it's so cold. He builds a fire and it lights up his face. His white eyes explore the walls' canvases. He sees stories of murder, stories of faith, tales of fairies and a magical place. His footsteps echo across the corridors, torches burning and the castle so colorful.
Castle so close.